Elastica released their debut album on March the 13th. Are they nervous about how people will respond?
I think that there's always going to be a degree of nerves about what people are going to think about what you've done, because it's your baby and then suddenly it's public property. But I'm quite excited about people knowing the songs and hearing it, really.
Their first four singles are all on the new album. Why did they choose those tracks instead of newer material?
There is still quite a lot of new material on the album. I think with the singles, we just like quite proud of them as well, and wanted them to go on the album, make sure that everyone hears them. I mean, like Stutter, for instance, was limited edition. So, you know, it's quite good that people get around to hear them and get it on the album. All singles should be on the album.
Waking Up entered the charts at number 13, so how important is chart success?
I think the charts are a measure of success, in a way. The industry is very interested in it and everything like that, but at the end of the day, if you can listen to your own record and not cringe, then you're doing well, I think.
How does Justin cope with being the only boy in the band?
Being the only male in the band is quite confident anyway. You've got your three sisters, which I never had. There is quite a bit of press based around the girls, but it's fine, you know. I think we are a band, we all get some recognition each anyway.
If you didn't already know, Damon from Blur is Justine's boyfriend. His band won four awards at the Brits. Does her band think success will go to his head?
Oh, they've done very well this year, cleaning up. No, it won't go to his head, will it?
I'm just happy because we've got lots of new bookends and doorstops at our house.
Elastica have been hyped as the next big thing. Do they believe their own press?
Don't read their own press, let alone believe it.
We're in it for the music, not for the press, really.